Hi, you're watching the Movavi channel. My name is Roman, and over the next few minutes, you'll learn something new about video production. In earlier videos, we've talked about shooting videos, lighting, montage, and special effects. But we hardly mentioned sound. Many of you have been asking in the comments for more on sound editing, specifically about how to record a voiceover. So that's exactly what we are going to talk about in today's video. Where should we use a voiceover and why do we need to record it? Basically, voiceover is one of the main montage techniques that define whole genres of video. It's used in news, TV shows, movies, vlogs, ads, almost everywhere. A voiceover is a narrator for your video. With the help of a narrator, you can not only show something cool in the shot, but also explain what's going on. Say you have this fragment from a travel video. You can leave it with the natural sound, the sound that was recorded with the camera microphone, or you can add dynamic background music and make it very loud. There is a genre for these videos as well. Alternatively, we can add a voiceover and make our video more informative and interesting. Make sure yourself. Hello everyone, here we are. This is what the seafront looks like. You can buy souvenirs and even clothes in this shop. There is the coolest pier near the hotel. Here's a view from the windows. Fabulous, isn't it? They serve amazing cocktails. And this is my dad. He doesn't want to sunbathe. It doesn't matter if you are a beginning vlogger or just want to edit a home video clip. You'll find it useful to learn about recording a voiceover. It's not as hard as it might seem. Today I'm going to show you how to do it.
Let's start with choosing a microphone. Movie studios and TV production companies record sound in a studio using professional microphones. For example, when they record a voiceover for a cartoon. Many vloggers use semi-professional studio microphones. For example, we use this condenser microphone for our vlogs. Right now you can hear my voiceover that I've recorded using it.
This mic costs about $150 and it's probably the best option for those who want to make videos professionally. But what if you aren't ready to spend money on a microphone but you still need to record a voiceover for your video? Is it possible to use a simpler mic for this purpose? Let's see.
For an amateur video, you can easily use a cheap lavalier or even an ordinary Skype-type headset. Just don't use the mic that's built into your computer or laptop.
While it might be fine for a Skype call, but it's a mistake to use one for a voiceover. It will pick up a lot of extraneous noise, and your voice will sound too far away.
Connect the microphone to the computer. In this case, we're using an ordinary headset. For the software, we're using Movavi Video Editor for Mac, but you can record a voiceover with almost any program you use. Most apps let you do this. Open a project in the video editor. If you're recording a voiceover for an existing video, upload the video file. Click the Record VoiceOver icon in the Tools section. Now choose the mic you want to use for the voiceover from the Audio Device tab. Next, you need to choose the audio quality. We recommend recording a voiceover in mono at not less than 44 kHz. Before you record anything, make sure your mic is working properly and set the appropriate level of sensitivity. Say a couple phrases into a microphone using your normal speaking voice. A green indicator should appear, which means that you have a signal and your voice is clearly audible through the selected microphone. It's important that a green column does not butt up against the upper limit of the scale. If that happens, you have an overload. Your voice will sound like it's wheezing on the recording. In this case, reduce the sensitivity of the microphone. Now that you've set the mic, you're ready to record. Click Start Recording. The countdown begins.
Hello everyone, here we are. This is what the seafront looks like. You can buy souvenirs and even clothes in this shop. There's the coolest pier near the hotel. Here's a view from the windows. Fabulous, isn't it? They serve amazing cocktails. And this is my dad, he doesn't want to sunbathe.
The recording will stop automatically when the video finishes. Or you can stop it yourself. Now you can locate your voiceover in the audio track timeline and edit it easily right in the program. If you have background music in your video, don't forget to make it quieter so the voiceover is audible. You can do this in the audio properties. I recommend you lower the volume of the background music to 20%. Usually, that's enough. If you, for example, sneeze during the recording or said something wrong, you don't need to record everything all over again. You can just cut this part out or re-record just that part.
As you can see, even with a simple headset, it sounds pretty good. There are still a couple of ways you can improve the voiceover.
Select the clip with the voiceover. Click Audio Properties in the Tools section. Click on the Normalize tool. In the most cases, this will help to make the voiceover clearer. If it also amplifies extraneous noise, just cancel it. You can also use the equalizer, either manually or choose a ready-made preset. Additionally, you can try noise suppression if there's too much noise in the recording. Finally, Movavi Video Editor also includes some audio effects, like telephone or echo.
Hello everyone. Here we are. This is what the seafront looks like. You can buy souvenirs and even clothes in this.
Low tone or high tone.
Hello everyone, here we are. This is what the seafront looks like.
And others. Just play around with them and see what you like.
This has been the Movavi vlog, and today you've learned how to record a voiceover. As you can see, it's easy to do even with just a simple Skype headset. You don't need a fancy professional mic. Want to learn more about sound montage? Leave a comment below and we'll make a tutorial especially for you. For now, watch this tutorial where we talk about how to use background music in your videos. Hit that subscribe button and you won't miss any new videos on the Movavi channel. See you soon!